one time you spoke at the University of Santo Tomas. There was a teacher who moved to the school of Quentin as a result of listening to you.
Yes, she became the teacher of Quentin because she heard me talk.
Galing. Mapanghas yung tanong, alam ko, pero it's not easy to raise a child with special needs. How is your relationship with your ex-husband? Do you get help in, support? Let's be very direct about it.
No.
Why?
I don't know. No, I don't know. I don't know where he is.
Okay. Mm-mm. For how long now?
Since birth ni Quentin. Di ba he left?
Yeah.
A month after I gave birth.
Yun. And since then, wala na kayong contact?
We had contact for a while because dinimanda ko siya for support. Tapos, na-stop na yung case because inisip ko kasi magbayad ako ng lawyer, ibayad ko lang sa therapy.
Sino ang sumuporta sa'yo sa journey na ito?
My family, my mom. My mom and, yung totoo, si Lord.
No. Si Quentin has no clue, has no idea, he doesn't ask about dad,
no,
nothing.
Wala siya. Wala siyang ganon.
Wala siyang konsepto doon. Galit ka pa sa kanya?
Hindi. Kasi nga na-realize ko, pag ako nagngingit-ngit, hindi naman siya naapektuhan. Ako lang.
Totoo.
Diba?
Totoo.
Hindi ako nakakatulog sa buwiset, siya tulog na tulog. So, sayang effort.
Hindi, you have to learn that. That's true. Yeah. That's really true.
And I realized my spiritual mentor told me forgiveness is freedom.
That's true. Are you dating now?
No.
May mga umaali-aligid ba?
Oo naman. Tonight with